I'm Will Barrow, and my family and I, we built a high-performance home.
I build high-performance homes because I care about our environment and I care about the living environment of the individual person.
I have allergies, and my kids probably have allergies too, so we wanted to have clean air.
So when we build a home that's really airtight, we need to make sure that we're changing that air out to keep it fresh. This is the lungs of the house. It's the fresh air management system. The way this system works is it takes that warm, stale air that's inside your home and it uses the energy that you paid for to heat the cool, fresh air that's coming in. As it does that process, it's recovering the energy.
In our old house, we were paying about $200 a month, and now we're about $60 a month.
What makes this home energy efficient is the very airtight building envelope.
This winter, power went out. I was like minus two, it was snowing. I had ice hockey out on my pond there. We set our home to about 18 degrees Celsius. After 4 days of no power, it was 17 degrees. The house is retaining its energy.
This is a 30,000 BTU gas furnace in a 4,100 square foot home. This piece of equipment is right sized for this home.
We went low cost on electricity, dual with gas and electricity, and we're saving a lot of money.
The homeowner wanted to have floor-to-ceiling windows in their two-story great room.
But from an energy efficiency kind of standpoint, you're not going to have that.
By creating the roof line you see in between the two stories there, we actually offered a little bit of shading that would happen in the summer. In the fall and winter months when the sun is lower, we're going to take in some of that solar heat gain, which is going to be important to help heat the home. Here we have the thermostat, which controls the home comfort system. It allows you to make very simple changes to temperature, relative humidity, and the fresh air management system, which is the HRV. Our standard home is based around the Natural Resources Canada R2000 program.
We wanted to build our dream home, and we wanted to build a high-performance, energy-efficient home.
Now, the budget they initially started with was a little bit low. We start with the building envelope.
And then you're like, okay, we could add on and make it even more efficient afterwards.
We found a way to balance the energy efficiency side with the family's budget.
The house is awesome, Jonathan. We love it. The LED lights, the tankless water system. It's been wonderful. We've been able to maintain the temperature that we want. Everything's, we can have the fireplace on. No overheating. The air is wonderful.
Good. I'm glad to hear that. It certainly is a beautiful view out through the windows here into the field.